Next question is, a DNA with unequal nitrogen bases would most probably be single-stranded, double-stranded, triple-stranded, four-stranded. A DNA with unequal nitrogenous bases. A is the right answer. A is the right answer. Because, see, it's very simple. A DNA can never be four-stranded. It can be double-stranded. It cannot be triple-stranded. But they have given very clearly a DNA with unequal nitrogenous base. So unequal nitrogenous base means it cannot be double-stranded. So it is only single-stranded. So that is the correct answer. Okay, fine.